Hello, my celestial beings. This is Mystic Storm here to clear the path to a new life with you. I hope you're having a wonderful day, evening, whenever you're catching this. And I'm just going to prep us to focus on the throat chakra today, okay? Throat chakra energy healing. So I just invite you to take a few deep breaths, all right? And be open to the energy healing. I got a download that the throat chakra is the base or the focus for life force energy. We think that breath is life, right? The air element has to do with the mental energy, and that brings now creativity, right, into the physical. So every breath you take is sacred. Every breath you take fuels you, energizes you. And when we think of the throat, we obviously just think of the throat, right? But the throat chakra is connected to the ears for listening, the nose to breathe in that air in order to speak, and the throat. Alongside, I want to include the lungs, holding in that air, holding in that breath, and inhale and exhale. So just flushing all those areas right now. Imagine water, a little waterfall flowing down, starting from your crown, washing away from the nose, going into your ears. It feels like a power wash to me. Down into the throat. So you take a few breaths here. I'd like to thank you for being here on this energy healing. I hope you all have a wonderful, wonderful day. Make sure you check out my website, msbotanica.com, as well as my YouTube channel, Mystic Storm Spirituality. See ya.